What's up everyone, it's Shadow Schnuck here again, and as I promised, I got more stuff coming. I've been really getting into Advanced Warfare. I've been on my new Xbox non-stop for the last couple days. The game is extremely fun to play, including the multiplayer. You do die rather fast in the multiplayer, just like you did in Ghosts. However, it's a lot more fun. It's a lot easier to move around, and I've been having great games and some not so good games. It's very easy to get behind people, you know, with all the exo movements and the jumping, and it takes some time getting used to the fact that someone's actually up on the roof above you, where you couldn't normally get in the old Call of Duty games. But the campaign is also pretty fun. There is some of the same stuff as usual, you know, getting, you know, captured, escaping from a jail, you know, stuff you're used to seeing in Call of Duties, but yet all the exo stuff and the new technology and the weapons and the equipment and the abilities kind of makes it a little bit different. So it has been fun to play through, and I'm getting close to the end here, so trying not to ruin anything for anyone, but I just wanted to get a quick update out there to get another video up on YouTube, you know, show how it was going and stuff. Let everyone know that, in my opinion, this game is worth getting. If you're extremely disappointed with Ghosts, this is a major step up from that, and I don't think you can be as disappointed with this game as you were with Ghosts. So, I hope you people would take my recommendation. I've been enjoying the game, and I hope you would too. Shadow